the most interesting thing about being a conscious human being is that every single day you can pick your battles. And I think some of us realize that there's a war going on every day. That you can choose to be in that war. You can choose to ignore that it's going on, like the majority of the world does. And I think that for somebody like me, it's more important to struggle every day, trying to fight that war, than let them win and be complacent. You know, I'm never going to be a materialistic human being that puts his faith into a crooked system. I'm never going to let myself think that a lack of compassion and a presence of apathy should be the standard of humanity. You can educate yourself about the choices you should be making and what kind of effects they have on the world. And you have to realize that every action you take and every word you say and even every thought you have has a consequence in this world. Whether that's good, bad, or neutral, it makes a difference. And the best thing that you can do is to try to reduce the suffering of people around you. Not just people, but all sentient living beings. And you realize that we're all in the same struggle. We may be playing like basement shows and stuff, but at least this is one basement that's conscious of what's going on. And making a conscious effort to do something about it. I want to send this set out to the deserted breakfast house. Breakfast and dessert, is that right? Okay. And everybody involved with the scene in Philadelphia here. And my friend Sonny, who I've known for a long time. It's funny, interestingly, you meet people that have the same situation as you, coming from a completely different background. And you can connect so well with those people. We're Mantra. We're from Dayton, Ohio. We're the brother band of Death Eater. And if you take anything away from the set that we have today, is that you pick your battles. And the smell that you have in your nose is visions you see in front of your eyes, and the sound that's entering your ears should always remind you that the power is in your hands, even if the money's not in your pocket. Take control. We're Mantra from Dayton, Ohio. Yeah. Thank you, Mombasa. Please stick around, because we're